Chuck Schumer calls President Trump's Asia trip a flop, instantly made to regret it. Democratic Senator Chuck Schumer has proved time and time again that he couldn't care less about America or its people. As President Donald Trump's trip across Asia came to an end, Schumer couldn't help but put his unwanted 2 cents in with his own form of fake news, but unfortunately for him, when he called the trip a flop, it immediately backfired in epic fashion and the senator was left regretting his words. President Trump's 12-day trip across Asia was nothing short of successful, but leave it to the fake news to twist and turn anything they can into a negative light. Take for instance shortly after Trump's trip began when he was recorded feeding koi fish in Japan with their prime minister. The liberal mainstream media completely twisted the story in hopes of making him look like a fool, going as far as to selectively edit video, as Mad World News previously reported. The leftist media also threw a fit over his tweets while he was away, attempting to show worldwide disdain for our president. Fortunately, there were plenty of pictures to prove otherwise. Sadly, the media isn't alone in their attempt to disparage our commander-in-chief. Instead of focusing on the partnerships and deals Trump is creating with other world leaders to the benefit of the United States, Chuck Schumer would rather spend his time fabricating fake stories about our president in hopes of seeing our country fail. Over the past 2 weeks, Trump has proven just how respected he is on the world stage. Although this is not the first time we have seen him receive the utmost respect from other countries, it is just the reassurance the American people needed, proving we voted the right president into office. When Trump visited the Middle East and Europe, he received just as much respect as he is receiving in Asia. Unfortunately, it's in America, specifically from the liberal left, where a show of deserved respect is lacking. Sadly, Schumer doesn't care much about how the United States is perceived by the world, so he uses his time and energy to try to embarrass President Trump. His latest attempt was in a statement he released on Twitter, where the Senate Minority Leader declared Trump's Asia trip a flop, according to Newsmax, accusing the president of acting like a lapdog when it comes to China. The dismissive tweet also called Trump's tenure so far a presidency by misadventure. Schumer's rebuke follows Trump's assertions in Beijing last week that previous administrations are to blame for unfair trade practices. Luckily, everyone is willing to accept Schumer's statement as fact. One person, in particular, was extremely unamused by the ill-founded accusation. In fact, Texas Senator John Cornyn took to Twitter to fire back at Schumer, writing, "So much for Senator Arthur Vandenberg's admonition that we must stop partisan politics at the water's edge." That was not the only backlash that hit Schumer in regards to his pathetic statement. He got hit with some cold hard facts too, hopefully putting the nail in his political career's coffin. Despite his allegations, things could not have gone better China for the American people. Not only was a ton of progress made, but hundreds of billions of dollars, a quarter trillion to be exact, worth of U.S. business deals have followed Trump's trip. A long list of U.S. companies announced $250 billion worth of business deals in China, coinciding with President Donald Trump's visit with Chinese President Xi Jinping. One of the highlights was Boeing, BA, which reached a $37 billion agreement to sell 300 planes to China. It was unclear if the deal was part of a prior announcement from Boeing that it would sell hundreds of jets to undisclosed buyers. General Electric, GE, scored 3 deals in China valued at a combined $3.5 billion. Chipmaker Qualcomm, QCOM, said it reached 3 non-binding transactions to sell $12 billion in semiconductors to Xiaomi, Oppo and Vivo over the next 3 years. Ford, F, and its Chinese partner, Anhui Zhoutai Automobile, agreed to invest $756 million in a joint venture to build electric cars. The joint venture was initially revealed in August. Source: Fox Business. These deals with China following Trump's visit are enough, all by themselves, to call the trip a success. Apparently, the numbers and results don't matter to Schumer, who seems to determine political success along party lines only. Maybe he should put some of his efforts into wanting what is best for this country and the people he is supposed to represent rather than spreading fake news about our president. The only flops we've seen recently are the ones coming out of his own party. This is why the entire Democratic Party is circling the drain while Trump continues to receive support from the American people who elected him and love to watch all this winning, no matter how much losers like Schumer whine about it.